Oh, well, I guess I can't actually.
It's too late today for me to find any black pine sap to show y'all how I use it for a fire. Because this particular spot, I'm not seeing any short balsam trees with pine resin on the side of them. I don't know why these type of long, tall pines, hybrid pines, aren't producing any sap. I'll show y'all that later. Let me try to get a fire going.